please welcome the following inductees into the 2017 WWE Legacy Hall of Fame.
The one and only Haystacks Calhoun!
Known as the Gentle Giant, Haystacks Calhoun was loved the world over. At 601 pounds, few could compete with Haystack's size and strength, nor his appetite for scuffling. The country boy captured not only the hearts of his little neighbors, but also a wheelbarrow full of championships along the way. From flying head scissors to devastating drop kicks, the amazing Judy Grable was at home in the air. A trained acrobat, the barefoot Contessa dazzled audiences with her unique style and infectious smile. Grable challenged convention and blazed a trail for women everywhere. With a penchant for ripping phone books in two, the 6'7", 276-pound Edward Bearcat Wright was an intimidating sight.
Bearcat Wright, a tremendously powerful man.
Rising to popularity during the height of the civil rights movement, Bearcat was a champion both in and out of the ring, becoming a unifying force for fans across the globe. Gifted with immense physical strength and proficient in the catch-as-catch-can style, Martin Farmer Burns began his career at the early age of 19 and never looked back. A supremely conditioned athlete with strong personal values, Burns lived by the credo, a sound mind in a sound body, and would go on to capture the American Heavyweight Championship in 1893. In Japan, no one quite captured the imagination like former sumo champion Ricky Dozen. Armed with his infamous karate chops, the father of Pure Wrestling took sports entertainment to new heights, founding the Japan Pro Wrestling Alliance. Ricky Dozen influenced a generation and was idolized throughout his home country. Known for his raw power, speed, and painful submission maneuvers, Luther Lindsay was one of the first major African-American stars to attain national attention. Lindsay broke down barriers the world over, cementing his legacy as world champion during the golden age of the 1950s. Known as the mistress of 1,001 holds, June Byers captured multiple titles, including the Women's World Championship in 1953, as well as the Women's Tag Team Championship. A walking bundle of grace, charm, and loveliness, June Byers was a true queen of the mat. As a member of the Gold Dust Trio and co-founding father of the Capitol Wrestling Corporation with Vincent J. McMahon, Joseph Toots Mott sculpted the foundation of what would become WWE. A true pioneer and visionary, Mott introduced Bruno Sammartino to a global audience, helped to make Madison Square Garden the mecca of the wrestling world, and forever changed the landscape of sports entertainment.
One of the all-time greats, Dr. Jerry Graham.
Possibly the most hypnotic superstar in history, Graham combined the power of a gladiator with the mind of a genius. Alongside his Swami sidekick, the blonde Adonis outwit many opponents with his superior intellect. 1 ounce of brain power can conquer tons of muscle, Graham would say, as his successful philosophy led him to multiple championships around the world. Congratulations to the 2017 WWE Legacy Hall of Fame inductees.